Anyway, we'll leave you now with Leitza Davis being joined by Nick Gallant and members of the National Youth Jazz Orchestra for a song called Accident Prone. It's all about two disaster areas who meet and fall in love. Look out for the band on tour next month with Al Martino. From us today, bye-bye.
I was born with two left feet, trip up daily in the street. I'm accident prone, so clumsy, nothing I do goes right.
Left for Glasgow in a plane, ended up in part of Spain. I'm accident prone, misguided, but oh, what a lovely flight. I seldom arrive where I'm bound.
I'm covered in ointments, I'm late for appointments. My life's a last to be total catastrophe. Everything I do is wrong.
Forgot the lyrics to this song. Do-do-do-do-do, do-do-do. This way all my life, thought I'd never take a wife. I'm accident prone, who'd have me? It's always been me, not us. But I've searched for affection, been met with rejection. My clumsiness always a pain.
I made more improvement, tried music and movement, but my lack of skillfulness is seen as willfulness. Then one day we chanced to meet. You tripped over my big feet. You're accident prone, that's marvelous. You're so ungainly, never a vain. We'll plow through life like a bus. Though others may scream, we're great as a team. Two minuses make a plus.
Still, I do rather hope it isn't hereditary.